Hi guys, welcome back to another video today. I'm returning to my league. I'm in desperate need for a win, so I've gone with my Bundesliga squad. Basically, as you might just have saw, switched it around to a 4-4-2-2, I think. And as you can tell, my opponent is playing a 4-3-3. I'm still in Division 8. It would have been a good opener. Bit of a wasted corner, but as you have saw in my previous videos, that can pay off. My opponents paused it, but I managed to get one pit stand control. Bit of a silly free kick giveaway. Bit late as well. to skip the post. Go on. Why did mine power spin away? Straight at the keeper. Half time now. Still 0-0. Few opportunities for both sides. Go on. I definitely prefer this formation with this Bundesliga squad. If I don't win this game, I will be a bit annoyed, but it's a point at least, hopefully. Oh, another bit too late challenge. Think it'd be a yellow card at most. No, not even a yellow card. How many more chances? What's my team want? Can you wait? Oh. Wasteful ball there, wasteful ball. We might get one last chance coming our way. And it's got to be taken. Go on. Oh. I think he's more trying to second guess now. Might have one last chance. But we've got to be quick. Right, we're now in added time. Quick throwing. We didn't want that one, we wanted that one last chance. We might reverse. No. Had to bring him down. I won't let him grab a goal. Yeah, he go off. Fair enough. Last man. It's wrong goal. I couldn't let him have that last chance. He's got to take 3 kicks. Anyway, guys, that's a 0-0 draw. 4 points on the board. Before I go, I will tell you how many games I've got left in this division. And 9 shots on target. 4 points, I've got 3 games left to get to 8 points. It still is possible a slight chance of me going back up. But my team needs to keep putting in performances like that to do their best. Anyway, guys, if you're new to my channel, subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. And ciao for now.